I'm privileged to have grown up in the mountains and skied my whole life, and I want to see my kids still being able to ski and their kids being able to ski.
People that spend a lot of time in the mountains and people that spend a lot of time outside are basically on the front lines of it all. They can see it happen firsthand. We feel like we need to be doing less of this, less of that. But I don't think it's about doing less, I think it's about doing more.